Everett, striking early. It was a game of big plays for the Saints. Everett, better early than late. It's Quinn early, 50 yards, 7-0 Saints. Then when the Patriots have the ball, Vince Buck tackling. Tough play.
Yeah, he's making a tackle here on Curtis Martin. You just see his gets his legs bent under him the wrong way, and that's awfully painful, broken leg.
Very proud, very good player. Vince Buck gives a thumbs up, but he's gone for the season. Meanwhile, Curtis Martin following a big return by Maggot, a 9-yard run, and it's 7-7. Saints say, oh, no problem. Everett to the big young tight end, Herb Smith. Willie McGinnis, what? What are you doing? This sets up Mario Bates from 2 yards out and 14-7 Saints. Second quarter, 4th and 4. A fake field goal. Scott Zolak, Zolak, EU. Walks like a woman, but runs like a man. He's Zolak. And then second and goal. This guy runs like a man. The rookie 1,000-yard back, Curtis Martin. My favorite Martin. Following the box from William Roberts, it's 14-all. Ties Steve Grogan with 12 rushing touchdown for the P-Men record. But time for more plays. Everett to Lorenzo Neal. And Tom, look at the blocks.
Yeah, and you watch the blocking here, but this is a fullback. He's not all that fast, and yet he has a clear path to the end zone. Kind of exemplifies the defense of the Patriots on today.
Steve Rem, Wesley Walls, Michael Haynes with the blocks. Then the next play from scrimmage after the Saints get it back. Mario Bates bounces outside. Stiff arms at tackler number 23, Terry Ray. Ty Law, he fought the law, and the law didn't win. Bates won, 66 yards. 31-17 Saints in two plays, two touchdowns, 135 yards. Then, first and goal at the 3, Drew Bledsoe. What is this pass? Picked off by Shane Pahukoa, who went in for the injured Vince Buck. And then, how bad was it for the Patriots? The quarterback of the Saints, Jim Everett, beats up on a defensive player, Ferrick Collins. It was a complete lambasting of the Patriots' defense right down to that play. They were pathetic. The Saints had...